The best shot from the final round of the 2009 John Deere Classic. The par 4-6. Steve Stricker already two birdies in the round. This, a sand wedge from 98 yards, and it bounces off the flagstick, drops in for an eagle 2. Stricker on his way to the win.